In the previous video, I have spoken of one magic mutation, and in this video, I will be giving you another case of a magic mutation. Our red blood cells have proteins called antigens on their surface. Depending on the antigen present, we have A, B, O, or AB blood type. The ABO system has a further distinction as Rh positive or Rh negative depending on the presence or absence of the RhD factor on the cells. There are more than 50 antigens, but the most common and the one that most people discuss about is the Rhesus D antigen. With Rh negative blood group, a person lacks only RhD antigen, but there are cases where a person lacks all the Rh antigens. So if you lack an antigen that 99% of the people have, then your blood is considered rare. But if you lack one that 99.99% of people have, then you're Batman. Just kidding. When a person lacks all the antigens from their blood, this kind of blood is known as Rh null and is the rarest blood type on earth and is given the nickname golden blood. The golden blood group seems to be a result of genetic mutation and is commonly seen with mutations in the RhAg gene, which codes the Rh-associated glycoprotein. The name golden blood is not because the blood is actually golden in color, but it is because this type of blood is very valuable. This blood type is so rare that only 43 people on earth have ever been reported to have it, and there are only 9 active donors. The first case of this mutation was observed in 1961 and was first identified in an Aboriginal Australian woman. Doctors assumed that embryos with Rh null blood would simply die in utero, but that was not the case. Besides making someone feel really special, Rh null blood can be considered universal blood for anyone with rare blood types within the Rh system. Its life-saving capability is enormous. It is given to patients only in extreme circumstances and after very careful consideration, and it's also highly prized by doctors, which makes sense why they call it golden blood. This blood type may be rare and valuable, but for the people that actually have it, Rh null is usually not so good for them. The reason is because if they ever require a blood transfusion, receiving any blood that does have the Rh antigen may inevitably cause a transfusion reaction. So, anyone with golden blood here would love to know. Thanks for watching, guys, and please let us know what you think of this video in the comments section down below, and please do not forget to support us by liking our videos and subscribing to the channel.